Any of these questions that are being answered here is not legal advice. I'm a real estate broker. I am not a lawyer. So always consult an attorney. How much grace period must I be given when I lease a home? Nevada has no grace period, so any grace you're going to get comes from the landlord, which means no grace period. The landlord can serve you with a notice to pay your rent or quit the second day of the month. Rents due on the first, considered late thereafter.